I guess when we started this place, it started with the idea that we wanted to do something a little different than what everybody else was doing. And we wanted this to be a place where it was comfortable, and you know, the soft music, and you weren't bombarded with like death metal and all of the other loudness and kind of angsty stuff that makes it harder to get a tattoo. When we started, it was just me and Pappy, my apprentice, and we have grown and kind of had to expand and grab a couple other guys, and it's just gotten bigger and better and more awesome. And everything I could ever hope for. I like the style-wise, I like the traditional stuff better, whether it be traditional Americana or traditional Japanese stuff, or even, you know, the traditional like tribal stuff is now I'm starting to think pretty cool. You know, in the 90s we didn't love that stuff too much, and, but it's definitely growing on me, and I think part of that is because it ages well. It's always a growing, learning experience. You know, I like to look back at stuff I did a year ago or 2 years ago and see the changes that have made over time. And you never stop learning. You never stop, if you're doing it right, you're always growing and changing. So, yeah. Almost 20 years later, I'm still here though, so.